for a moment.
Gaston safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is. Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. Raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
expect better from here than with the car. Can't wait. But you never trust no one.
You came for me. You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! Final touches! Always yet by the finest artist! And there's a surprise for you! I'll tell you, this blade peels away the first layer of your skin!
What is my words got out of my mouth. I'm sorry.
Feel that? Sweet death comes.
Yeah.
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman and a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow. In all sorts of tasty ways. I catch the show. Lord Scrotus likes the time.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, but what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
Sorry.
So, where would Tomoki be? What's my blame?
It doesn't matter anymore.
I was scared. Hee-haw. I saw that slick ride of yours spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Not Saint. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy mutations.
Blood bag upside down, organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Why, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
must go now. Maybe to reconsider his warpath.
You know what you must do. They are all his men.
gonna dismantle me, are you?
Thank you.
This might fool them.
So this is where you met her? This concubine?
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together, make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra. Fix up my hull.
The Hunchback might know more.